Welcome back to another video from Crypto Safety First. Passwords, PINs, security codes, recovery codes, seed phrases, and private keys are critical pieces of information that cannot fall into the wrong hands. If you have many accounts and you have decided to store all that information by writing it on paper, in an encrypted file, or an encrypted drive, an ingenious way to add another layer of security against intruders is to use text-to-hexadecimal conversion. And no safer way to transform text-to-hex than doing it manually, without the intervention of software or applications that may be compromised by hackers or malware. On screen we are showing how to easily convert a username and password to hexadecimal using a free template that you can download from our website. Hexadecimal is a numeric system that uses digits from 0 to 9 and letters from A to F to represent letters, numbers, and characters. Note that hexadecimal representation has been in use for several decades. Its origin can be traced back to the early days of computing, specifically to the development of binary-based systems. So even if you lose the template, on the internet you will be able to find dozens of websites or tools that you can use to decode the information back to plain text. And this is one of the advantages of using text-to-hex to obfuscate sensitive information. In 10, 20, or 30 years' time, you will still be able to find out how to transform hexadecimal to text. We will not enter into details in this video, but if you want to learn more you can visit us at Crypto Safety First and read the post we have created about this topic. This is a backup notebook that our friend John does use to take note of passwords, bank account login details, seed phrases, and any other information that John considers as critical and secret. John keeps the notebook stored in a safe place that protects it from intruders or any person that should not have access to the information. But, as we have learned, there is an additional layer of defense that John can apply so that even if a robber or a curious visitor gets access to the notebook, will not understand the value of the information they got access to. As an example, on the left page, John has written some account login details for a new Gmail account that he has just created. And on the right page, John is now writing the same information, but using a couple of tricks to confuse intruders. The first trick is the first two lines of text that serve as a decoy. But this trick can only work when used in combination with the second trick, which is to obfuscate any important information by using text-to-hexadecimal conversion. If someone finds the notebook, this person will think that the random letters and numbers are part of some sort of video game code to unlock some magical artifact. And there is a very good chance that the intruder will just discard the information contained in the notebook as useless or of very little value. This is only an example of how John does use text-to-hexadecimal conversion to hide critical information. I am sure that you have already thought about other imaginative ways to use this technique. For example, instead of writing the whole text in hexadecimal, John could write his Gmail account details in plain text except for the last letter of the password that he would write in hexadecimal. This way, even if someone gets access to the login details, the password would be the incorrect one. If you have found this video useful, please consider giving it a thumbs up or following our YouTube channel and receiving notifications every time we upload new content. As a sign of appreciation for your thumbs up, we are making available for free the text to the hexadecimal conversion table and the template that we have shown in this video. On the video description, we will leave a link to the post where the file is available for downloading or printing. In this post, you can also find some additional information that you may also consider useful. Please have a look, and if you are interested in learning how to keep your private, financial, digital, or crypto assets safe, visit us at www.cryptosafetyfirst.com. Thanks for your time. Keep learning, apply good safety practices, and stay safe.